like 1,000 years ago. So
that was last year.
At least 1,000.
Yeah,
at least 1,000.
Yes, it was more like 2.
And I haven't seen this in a long time. It's a short poem. It's called The Gift of Time. Because of our inconsistency, God has given us a lift. He has provided the human race with such an unusual gift, the knowledge of a phenomenon known only as time. With that, he tips his hat and quietly says goodbye. I went to college, my teacher told me to write a poem and get it published, and I did, and I actually got it.
Oh, wow.
So, you know, I didn't think it was going to happen. I'm going to read what it says in the little box here. Johnny Rawlings Jr., born in Asbury Park, New Jersey, single, Hamilton High School, wow, Asbury Park High School, wow, college. The comments, it says, it's important in life to express one's thoughts, ideas, and feelings in a way in which anyone can understand. Poetry is the simplest way to express this. Remember, whatever you do in life, accomplish whatever you set out for. Never set a limit. Instead, reach for various important boundless goals. No one ever knows how far away you are. Wrote that almost 19. My second poem, I know that most of you may not, some of you may know this, some of you may not. Let me show you this, what I focus. You can clap now. Just read one of their poems to end it off. To end this, I'll read this one. It's called About Me. My name's foreign to me, but I use it anyway. I want to walk up a ladder to the moon without a ladder. I wish I were smarter than I am, but I do not know why.